How long do you have after a motorcycle accident to file a claim for injuries? In Pennsylvania, the statute of limitations for a motorcycle accident is 2 years. There are, however, some exceptions to this statute of limitations. Therefore, if you are involved in a motorcycle accident, it is important that you contact an attorney as soon as possible after the accident to ensure that the time period and statute of limitations is protected.